Now don't you remember sweet Betsy from Pike, who crossed the big mountains with her lover Ike? Two yoke of oxen, a big yeller dog, a tall Shanghai rooster, and one spotted hog. One evening quite early they camped on the Platte, down by the road on a green shady flat, where Betsy got tired and laid down to repose, and Ike he just gazed on his Pike County road. The desert where Betsy gave out, down in the sand she lay rolling about, while Ike in great tears looked on in surprise, said, "Betsy, get up, you get sand in your eyes." Well, the Shanghai ran off and the cattle all died. The last piece of bacon that morning was fried. Ike, he got discouraged and Betsy got mad. The dog wagged his tail and looked wonderfully sad. Said Betsy, will you dance with me? I will now, old hoss, if you don't make too free. But don't dance me hard, you want to know why. Doggone ye, I'm chock full of strong alkali. Ike and sweet Betsy got married, of course, but Ike getting jealous obtained a divorce. Betsy, well satisfied, said with a shout, "Goodbye, you big lummox, I'm glad you backed out."